Okay, greetings everyone. I'm Falagar, and welcome back to another group dungeon with Creepy Suzette and my brother Tomcat Busta Rhymer. And of course, I'm playing as Falagar of Winterhold. Okay, Cliffs, persons. Okay, going to teleport. Oh, they are in the Banished. So I don't know how tough this is going to be, but they're 28, 29. But then again, the enemies scale to your level. So even though they'll be facing, when they're engaged in an enemy, they'll be their level, you know, around 28, 29. And when I'm engaging the enemies, even though we're together as a group, they'll scale to me at 37. Okay, so find the keeper. Okay. Sounds fair. Just jumping right into it, guys. Oh boy. It's a level 35, but it's okay. Beats. Excellent. So I'm hoping we can do this stuff together here, Gar. Stuff like this. It's very fulfilling and satisfying doing things like this, and just to be part of a group like this. To have you, you'd be like the fourth member. Glorious it would be. Is that the order I want to do it in? That's 6 seconds. Maybe I want to do this one first. Yeah, I think that's the better order. Nice. Anything on you? Just gold. Yeah, because I remember this guy. This is hitting us with. Excellent. Dead. Yes.
Arundor, you live.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
I do, though I've seen better days. The Highkin Lord's power has grown. He would not have been able to escape our predecessors as he has escaped us today. We need to go after him.
Stay down, Keeper. You're injured. If the others yet live, we should find them, then deal with Rilis, if we can. He has already escaped. I will not suffer further dishonor by losing lives to him.
Your effort will be missed. An Altmer should not fear the end soon. It was all four of us to stop this.
Okay, so they're just speaking their usual mumbo jumbo. And that stuff is important, getting ichor and stuff like that, and gall. So long as you're going to be doing some, it's important to alchemists. nice. Real nice. Is it?
What delightful folly is this? The keepers have enlisted an outsider to face me? You fools have fallen so low!
See, grease makes level 3 poisons, makes level 10 poisons, so, but see, I don't do alchemy, not with this guy, but I really should. It makes sense for my character.
There are ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back.
Okay, here we go. Okay, this bitch is tough. He copies himself. Shit, bitch. Yeah, you could see when he's copying himself too. Keep your eyes out for that. Okay, good, he killed it. Oh yeah, we got this bitch. So this is the kind of stuff to strive for, guys. I'm hoping to do stuff like this with you too, Gare. So this is like the second one where we hit these group delves. It ain't easy, is it? So this will pose, hopefully, a sufficient and satisfying enough challenge for you. I hope so. Because it is fun. There's a Psijic pig. Now this is it. He's gone. He's gone. Grand, just grand. Okay. Yeah. Love it. Yeah, look at that. Massive healing. Get up. No, what are you
it's
doing?
It's Duranil! Baradol! See to him!
I think
I'm okay, here we go. I'm just gonna switch to my second skill set. Oh no, don't heal. Don't heal. One more. He's dead. Your healing received by 12% for you and your group. Gloves. Okay. Well, I think I got the gloves too. Got the ring. And see, and this is another thing, folks. See, I know some of you folks may not quite get the game yet and just keep rushing and moving on. Let's do like main quest or some kind of main quest, not waste time. But why play the game? This is what the game is about, number one. And number two, it's about management or inventory management, I guess. Micromanaging, where you're going through gear and constantly upgrading them. See, finding things like this make it a real treat to play. Not only that, then upgrading your crafting abilities, like for clothing or blacksmithing, depending upon if you're wearing light armor, medium armor, heavy armor. So in my case, it would be clothing. So that way I can improve upon the lower level stuff. So, so I'm 37, soon I'm going to be 38, 39, 40, 45. These are still remain at 37, but when you get your clothing under the crafting skill, clothing here, when you get that up there, you can improve on these and turn them into your level. You know, you can raise the level of these. You'll turn a level 37 gloves into a level 45 or 46. So you can, it can keep pace. These equipment can keep pace with your level. So that's what it's all about, folks. Where did it go?
There's one keeper left. She's in the deep.
Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Yes, isn't this badass? Look at this, guys. Can do here is heal at this point, because this thing is causing major damage to my crew. Well, let's see, maybe I can switch that. Here we go.
Over there, Verona. We found her.
I see her.
Nice. Wow, it's going up slowly. Breath of life. cleansing aura. Wow. Okay. She gloves again.
We're fortunate no one has perished, but I fear my keepers have grown desperate and cowardly. Did you hear Varanil's remark? Use Daedric power? Sacrilegious. We need to get Rilis back in his prison before my keepers do something they'll regret.
Okay. How can I help contain Rilis?
Before he escaped, we kept Rilis's soul encased in a single binding stone, passed down by the keepers. For ages, it was his prison. We're going to put him back, but this time, he's going in pieces.
Elaborate.
It's not as macabre as it sounds. He has no body. I speak of his soul.
Okay.
The keepers will siphon his essence into not one, but four binding stones, to keep his power divided.
Separated.
He'll hardly be conscious in that state, let alone able to summon Daedra.
What dost thou need me to do?
You have the most difficult task of all. I need you to find Rilis and defeat him, if
sure.
You can.
Okay, they're probably long gone now, yeah. We're... Okay. Oh boy. Oh, wow, I came so close to death. You bastards. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I actually like this character a bit more than my mage character, my sorceress, Phadriel, which was my first serious character I made in my highest level, champion level 102. This has the best of both worlds. I can heal and do damage, so I love that, although my other one does have summons. I might like her much better after I respec maybe some of her skills. Okay. like that was it. Oh boy, now we have to kill Rillus.
Is that you,
Sidious? He's coming.
I don't know how you defeated those.
Okay.
I'm going to enjoy this. It's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid.
What outsider am I?
Very well.
Oh yeah, you want to stay away from those balls. Yeah, this guy is super tough. Gotta concentrate on healing. Oh yeah. This is gonna hurt. Yeah, get that ball. The ball's a problem. Oh, great. He's got his eye on me. Ball, get the ball. Wow. Get the ball. Good. Yes, come on. Heal, do the heal. Here we go. Awesome. So I'm doing massive damage as well. It's a team effort, really. Oh, shit. Now he's got two of them balls going. Okay. Gotta stay close up to these guys. I can really get them in that circle. See that circle? I did that. Oh, that's a healing circle. Oh, get the ball. Okay. Good. Okay. Shit. Okay. You're dead. You're dead. One more. Yeah. Ooh, now I got the necklace of the Tormentor.
Ignore his words, keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion. What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this
oh,
isn't
that
as grand
good
as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect.
Look at us, guys. I mean, this is just.
Remember, children.
This is my team.
I'm
proud to be part of this team. That's me. Look at that.
Perhaps you'd fare better.
See, this is how it looks like when you're holding a restoration staff. Well, I'm using both restoration staff. Okay, that's right. Destruction staff. I'm not holding it like a walking stick. I'm holding it more of like, you know, pointing. Oh, let's see what's going on here. Okay, so they're separating his soul.
It looks like you've won. Old Relis's days of freedom are over, it seems.
This bastard wouldn't be able to speak.
He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch him carefully.
Oh, wow. Okay.
The prison's not perfect yet, but we have time, and Relis isn't going anywhere. I'll make sure of it. Thanks to you, Relis will never see Tamriel again. The situation would be dire had he escaped to the surface. You have been a boon to us. We keepers would have failed our people if it weren't for you. We'll have to continue to refine Relis's prison, but even the Daedra should have trouble breaking him free from four binding stones.
We have to continue to refine Relis's prison, and the Daedra should have trouble.
In ages past, the vilest of my people were interred here as punishment. Today, the banished cells contain a sole prisoner, High Kinlord Relis the 12th. Relis is long dead, but his Daedric Pact sustains him, and a prisoner he remained until today.
Okay. The helmet. Okay, so I'm going to stop it here, and then we're going to go to Wayrest. I'm just going to look over inventory and maybe go to the bank and see you guys in just a moment. See, this is really fun, you know, stuff like this. So hopefully, Garrett, we can get you together, and you can meet Linda and Dawnstar too, Roger. And when Gix comes on board, you know, he comes every so often. It's been a long time, though. This is what we shall do. You did good, kid! Okay, so see you guys in just a bit.